I am back in lockdown, so no travelling, but you can watch me paint instead. And here is the finished painting.